about to clean my bathroom. It is horrible. So the other day I had gotten a shower and I forgot I left my sink running and it overflowed, so I had to take everything out and just, you know, don't mind my wigs and stuff. But yeah, so I'm gonna clean. So you can see my mirror is horrible. So I'm about to get all that done. I don't know. He has to work in school. I just kind of let the bathroom go to the wayside because it's just me and my husband that comes in here and my daughter, which also helped create this mess. So yeah. So right now what I'm going to do is spray the shower. I love Pine Sol, so this is what I'm going to spray with. You see, this water here is like really hard. Like, I spray this tub so much, and I mean, not tub, shower. And I don't use a shower like this. So my husband takes showers. I always take baths. I love baths. But it is like really, really hard. And I do not like this spray bottle because it sucks. It's streaming, or whatever it's called. Alright, I'm going to attempt to get up here. Thank you. I'm like, what the heck is she doing? It's gonna hurt tomorrow. Or now. Voila. All right. Next, take all of this stuff off. It's just a mess. Pretty little pan is wet and really dirty, so I'm gonna clean that off really quick. Going to come completely clean, but that's okay. And then right here because it is dusty and everything else. Still have water back there. Clean his side. Paint that's in here. You have to get a scraper. Scrape this paint out of here. I think it's coming off here. This water here is like really hard. If that makes sense, I don't know if that makes sense or not. To turn that part on for myself. I think I'll put some fine salt on that. Air. Oh my God. Mostly for my daughter. It's like really annoying. But I'm just let that sit and then come back and clean it. I have to come back over it with like a dry bath cloth. Because you guys don't know how annoying that is to me. Yeah, so. I think eventually I might paint this. I don't know. Can't really see it because I have like all my stuff in here. So. Lotions. Put the rest of my stuff on there. Things that I really use. Things that I don't really use in that. I'll put it up there, so. Let's. Clean that. See the dust on here. I think it's probably like the messiest soup in here. Let me take this out. No. So let it sit for a little bit, and then spray it, but I don't know. Just really messy in here. Military style. And all this hair is like really, really annoying me. Like, for real. So I'm gonna go back over everything with the dry bath off. His hair is just like, ugh. All right, so now it's time for the tub, which is like, I keep saying tub, the shower. And I have a mop just for that. I just want to get in here. I just need to take out my rug go first. Just going to get in here and do my shower. I get water everywhere. And this on the floor stuff that I have to go through and throw away, keep, you know, whatever I decide to do. So, voila. Getting here, really fresh. And it is a mess. You know what? Might let this sit for a little bit because it's just really bad. Might sound like I'm afraid of black, but I'm really not, yeah. I promise. So, I'm going to wait to show you guys. Yeah, I take baths. So that's all my husband. Well, I'm going to let that sit for like 5 minutes and then I'll be back. All right. Let's get started. Mm-hmm. It's so annoying. Really? You know what? I want to tie this around. It's really annoying. Voila. There we go. You guys see how it's like coming off? Oh, shoot. Technical difficulty. This is my shower. Like I said, I love pine salt because, like, it's just getting it right off. I spray it on there, let it sit for a little bit, and you are good to go. I'm using a toothbrush because I like to get in the crevices and stuff, so. So if you have a bath off, it'll just wipe right off. And I'm going to get my bath off so I can show you. That's disgusting. Oh my gosh, that's disgusting. I'm ashamed to even show you guys this. But get down in here some. You know, when you like the only one that really cleans up, that's how it is. So, I don't know if you guys can see right there. Mm-hmm. That's coming right off. Can't really tell if it's dirty, but. Well, same for in here. Let me go get my shoe. Well, it's fine. It's whatever. But, so, let's get in here and just to just like really just get in here. Sorry for shaking. And just really so let me just put this up right here. Let's go get some. Alright guys, so turn the shower on, try to the same spot right there. Ain't no hair, so I'm gonna try to get that right there. That is going to be bugging me. So, yeah. Let's try to get that really quick. Just gonna get in here and spray. Oh, alright, spray. And I need to get in here and get all this stuff. Alright, so that is done. I'm gonna do the outside of the thing, but you can see it looks a lot better than what it did earlier. It was bad. Alright, so for under my sink, see I have a lot of stuff. I already kind of organized this stuff right here, so Alright, so, get stuff together. I think I'm just gonna put like all my legs in here. All of these here. Hopefully nothing jump out at me. Gorgeous hair. All right, guys, so as you can see, this is a mess. And I'll show you the finished product later. All right, so let's take a look. It's so much better. Oh my gosh. Okay, so next, I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, the glass, I need to clean that, so. And this is outside. Okay, so I think for that, I need some awesome. All right, guys, so I'm going to spray some awesome on the shower. All right, the soap's gone. Although I think it looks okay. Okay, so I'm going to let that sit for a little bit. All right, guys, so I'm about to get in this corner for my vacuum. And all right here. So I'm about to clean this because it's really dirty. So I'm just spraying some Pine Sol on it. Get it down in there because this mop probably not going to get right there. Just want to wipe. What?
Is my
car here upstairs? No, I'm cleaning right now. I don't know what this is. I think it's from my husband doing his wet clothes. And it just got kind of molded. Mold. All right, so now I'm just gonna vacuum everything. All right, guys, so here is finished look, bathroom, my cabinet, which I'm very, very proud of because it was horrible. And the shower, if you guys remember what it looked like in the beginning. I think it came out pretty good. Nice and clean. And my husband just got home from work and so it's not going to be that clean anymore because he works on the railroad and there's a lot of carbon. So all my hard work is about to get dirty again. I just bought one of those long lighters too from Dollar Tree. I forgot to bring it in here, but oh well. All right, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Like, subscribe, and give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you next time. Bye.